does.
The light does as well.
Let's go into the cavern. It's getting dark.
So dark.
We are going into the darkness again. No. I don't want to go into the darkness again.
I don't want to go into the darkness either.
No.
Stay here
in the light.
With eyes to see what might be, you have made your way. Let yourself be guided by us.
This is our reward.
A light.
In the dark.
A light in the dark.
So beautiful.
I can see again.
Moving.
Guiding you through the dark.
I can breathe again.
Still dark.
Listen.
There is more than darkness here.
There is more and more.
The darkness held a question. Are you strong enough? She doesn't know the answer yet. But they will tear it from her mouth.
An entrance.
There, keep following.
Light shining through.
A bit of hope.
Or just another trick from the hidden folk.
Another trick.
What do they want with us?
Luring you in. Keeping you here.
Did the light...
Yeah!
Is it them? Are they calling us?
Just the caves.
What does it mean?
It's nothing.
So cold.
It's nothing. Don't think about it. Don't listen.
Wait.
Are they here?
Then you will meet your destiny.
Can you feel them?
Within the depths. The cave is singing to you.
It's guiding you.
The
listen.
Walls are singing to you.
They know, are they?
Someone there?
Help me.
Who are they?
Who's there? What are they saying?
Don't get too close.
I need the force.
No.
You can't.
Those creatures are down here with you.
They need help.
This is all I have.
Senua, you can't. You can't do it.
She is thinking about it.
No, sir. Protect us.
You need that sword.
Senua, no. You have to be able to fight. It's all you have.
She is ignoring us.
Senua, listen to us.
Senua, no.
We know what to do.
We are protecting you.
Sacrifices must have meaning. She has given away that which makes her strong. Her protector. Her avenger. The thing she grips tight when darkness overwhelms her. What is a warrior without her sword? What is she now? She must forge a new path. Defenseless against the dead ones. The armor has fallen away.
Looking for us.
It knows. There's more of them. I can feel them. They will devour you. Look at them. Shadows move, eat you alive. You will just be bones.
Can she make it across? I don't like it.
Don't fall.
Be careful. We can do this. We can do this. She can do this.
Remember to breathe.
Go to the light.
Go. Go. Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
I hate it here. It's too terrifying.
Sometimes she feels the darkness will never end, or worse. It will get deeper and darker until she's crushed under it. Her last breath floating up to the sky she will never see again. But it is over. There is a shift, an invitation. They draw her onwards, just out of reach, but there. She's close now.
Free.
You will know what you came here to know.
show them that you understand this world.
What you have learned. All the other selves, us, we. She is thinking in all the pieces, all the fragments that helped her.
We know all of them,
all the signs.
We can see them clearly,
all connected,
all meaningful.
Yes, almost an end. Drowning in the ocean. But we saved her.
We saved you.
We screamed your name till you heard us.
And we fought together.
We survived.
You were lost in this new land.
Hurt.
Broken.
You had no hope. Once again, we helped you. We always help you. We helped you find courage. An unbreakable purpose.
It started with a promise
that holds so much power over you.
She can feel them slipping through her soul, following the threads of her mind. She's here to find them, the ones who hide. They will tell her how to defeat the giants, and she will keep her promise. Never so simple, is it? Wisdom has a price. There will always be a part of you that changes, a part of you that darkens, and a part of you that dies.
Over there, that pool. I can feel them.
Feel them everywhere. The lost ones.
They are watching.
Where are you?
What do they want?
I don't like it.
I'm scared.
This is too much.
Mad woman.
Their eyes.
Everywhere. Can feel them boring into her.
Witch.
What is she supposed to do?
Do something.
Warrior.
Ask them.
What do you want me to do? Everything I've done has led me to this place.
We've come so far.
Not far enough. Say it.
You are ready.
Tell them.
get lost forever?
What will happen to them?
What will happen to you? I will not let them tell.
She is ready.
You have saved those who have led to death. What are you becoming? You see things differently from the others. Look, and you will see her by her name. You will know her. Nothing is born of nothing. We will show you. Look. In the first days, the air was sweet and fresh. The ground and the sea gave up their bounty. They knew that after all their fighting, they had found somewhere to rest, somewhere to carve out a home. But then Askia screamed her fury. Blotted out the sun. She covered the green with her bitter poison and drowned the hills in bile. Nothing could breathe through her hatred. Nothing. Where were their gods now? All had turned their backs. The terror of hunger and the thirst drove the people to fury. As is the way of that kind. Lost all to the strong. With the weakest of all in her arms, still she searched for a haven. But the darkness from the sky leached down. The flesh-eating ones, with the awful hunger that could never be sated, were legion. And death held dominion over all. New gods arose, darker and more terrible than those before. She could not let the child live in such a world. Brought her to a cave where the hidden folk were set to live, hoping they would take her child and raise her free from care, free from the darkness. She had nothing to feed her now but her rage and despair. She made a deal I will give myself to you, Askia, if you will give me the power to triumph in this world you have created. Take my life and give me your death.
Just so I can reach her. this world stamps you down.
His real name.
Inga.
Her name. Inga. We all have names, given or chosen. We change them, charge them, invest them with meaning. Names torn away leave us raw and bleeding. Rootless. Selfless. All the names that were lost, she will fight and hold. She knows her name now. Ingun. She knows her.
You know her name. You understand her.
Not a monster after all. She is lost in her rage.
She will still kill you.
You found what you sought.
I know what they were trying to show me. I know Iltaiga's true name now. Ingun.
Names have power. True names, they cut to our hearts. To know the true name of something is to command it.
Bring her here.
Can we call to her, like the Draugr did?
She will kill you.
The Draugr were aping the costumes of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. A grotesque parody of the blood once held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her too. Yes. And yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what?
She can never be reached.
We need to find a place where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See our world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil that hides the Veridir, as they whisper.
It's us.
The veil through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
She understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass in.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief, I saw it.
The hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it. They will bring change. They transform. Say. What will you do?
remember. Her rage holds her here, trapped in her hell. I come to free her from her prison. Break your chains.
gone forever.
She just wanted to protect what she loved.
What happens when you fail?
You break.
You become monstrous.
Consumed by rage.
Grief.
No more.
Let them rest. Together.
Together.
Together now.
Silence. She is gone now. All the rage.
All the fear.
All the grief. All died with her.
Gone.
You did it, Senua.
Now people will be free again.
You brought her home.
Yes.
You think you have triumphed. But this means nothing. This woman was no god. She was weak, like you. This changes nothing.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here.
More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is
no more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
I will come with you. I know the Gordi, and he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, son?
She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change.
No more giants.
No more sacrifices.
She has found out the secret. She has the key, but...
wisdom has a price.
remember? What happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. There've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.